It's not Al-Qaeda. It's not even the National Front. It's not even the Republican Party. It's the banks! Even though they're running out of things to steal. They can crease into their little Frankenstein lab to see how much they can just wreck people's lives, because it's the only game left in town. We have all the money we'll ever need, but we must have more, more, more. They're not crack addicts, they're money addicts. Wealth addiction is the most dangerous drug on earth. People are really worried about the great terrorist threat to our planet today. They should not be worrying about Edward Snowden, and they should shut